In just 100 days in 1994, over 1 million people were slaughtered in Rwanda. It was one of the biggest mass genocides in history. These coffins and mass graves contain the remains of over 259,000 of the victims.
Thank you. the volcano called Kalisimbi, because this time you're going to visit the family of the gorillas called Kuryama. So Kuryama, it is located between Kalisimbi volcanoes with Bisoke volcanoes.
So this is a mom and a baby.
Thank you. babies like to connect with people. They want to touch your life. So you all calm down.
Thank you. Zambia. Took a plane and now a boat to our camp on the river.
Plane, then a van, then a boat.
Plane, van, boat. This is the Zambezi River. What do you think, Carl? We've got water.
Water. Moving water.
Yeah, this is some moving water. There's some crocodiles, hippos. We already saw monkeys. Just got here.
Lizard, the worst enemy of the crocodile.
Really?
Because of getting crocodile eggs.
Oh, okay.
In summer, September, the crocodile, they lay eggs on the sandbank. When they move, the monitor lizard, they go and dig the eggs.
Come and see our mother nature, our heritage. Our mother nature, our heritage. Lurato kito uya abumoka bango.
Lurato kalura.
Lurato kito uya abumoka bango.
That's the noise.
We see these animals, we can also save a deer.
Wow, look at them all.
Oh yeah, he's got tusks too, the big.
Hold on to me.
Oh, how cool is that? Look at the baby, riding on the back of mama. Okay, there's a tiny baby. See his little trunk? There's more than one. See the other little baby?
Amazing, huh?
It's amazing.
Yeah. Like little armored cars. Got armor on them.
And we're just walking with them.
So they have a warning signal when they get irritated?
If they actually stand still, so they'll coil the tail. Yeah, they'll coil the tail.
Welcome to Livingstone, Zambia, the real Africa, and the home of Batoka Sky, the ultimate flying experience. Please remain seated and seatbelts fastened throughout the flight. I hope that you enjoy your flight with us today on Batoka Sky. We invite you to come and feel the freedom.
From Nanjilit, Jilit in the Lima, Grachi.
Good day, Nana Jilit, Jilit in the Lima, go ahead.
Teaching Nana and report learning next. Nanjilit, Jilit in the Lima.
If you look below you, you'll see the famous Victoria Falls, named after Queen Victoria of England. At the time of her reign, over 150 years ago, missionary David Livingstone was exploring this region when he began to hear a roar in the distance. As he got closer, the roar grew louder and louder, until on 16th November in 1855, he discovered one of the seven wonders of the world. Zambia is the source of the river over which we are now flying, the mighty Zambezi. The Zambezi is around 2,700 kilometers long, and at this point, we are about 1,700 kilometers from the source in northern Zambia. The Zambezi River is the fourth largest river in Africa, and during its course, runs through Zambia, Angola, Namibia, Botswana, Zimbabwe, and Mozambique before flowing into the Indian Ocean. The falls are 1.7 kilometers wide, with 1.2 of those belonging to Zambia. In 1989, UNESCO listed the Victoria Falls as a World Heritage Site. So for all travelers, this is the place to put on the top of their to-do list. The thunderous spray of this breathtaking spectacle can be seen from over 30 kilometers on land and over 60 kilometers away from the air. You can't miss them. If you look behind the falls, the river twists and turns. There are seven different gorges, and each one has actually been a waterfall at some time in its life. Thank you.
Welcome.
We stop, they stop. A dazzle.
A dazzle.
Some more of the air left around in the circle of life.
It's freaking crazy. We're getting crazier by the freaking day.
Very good.
A good girl.
Cool. She's grabbing the boat.
She's grabbing the boat?
Uh-huh.
Okay. She's not such a good girl.
Elephant, we shall.